7:45, we're all in line. Reach teach Miss Kathleen. First was Kevin, then came Lucy. Third in line was me.
All of us were ordinary, compared to Cynthia Rose.
She always stood in the back of the line, smiled beneath her nose. Favorite number was 20, every single day. If you ask her what you had for breakfast, this is what she'd say.
Starfish and coffee, maple syrup and jam, butterscotch pals, tangerine, side order of ham. If you said you're my free baby, maybe you understand. Starfish and coffee, maple syrup and jam.
Cynthia wore the prettiest dress, a different color socks. Sometimes you wonder if we're in the lunchbox. We opened it up when Cynthia was around. Does it right all night? Know what we found?
Starfish and coffee,
say
maple syrup and jam, butterscotch pound, tangerine, side order of ham.
If you said you're my baby, maybe you'd understand.
Starfish and coffee.
Happy face, just like the one she draw.
She draw
every wall, every school. It's alright.